Hello friends, welcome back to pujascookery.com. Don't have a convection oven and still want to bake cake? Don't worry, use your pressure cooker for it. I'll be baking more cakes in future, but let's begin by baking Oreo cake first. So here is the ingredient list. Using a grinder, make fine powder of cookies first. Take the powder in a mixing bowl and add in baking powder, baking soda, sugar, and milk. Let's mix it well. I have greased my 6 inches diameter round baking pan using butter and lined it with parchment paper. Let's pour our batter into it. Give it a tap so that the batter is spread evenly and air bubbles, if any, are broken. Add in about 1/2 cup of salt. Salt acts as a pressure controller to bake the cake evenly. Now remove out the whistle and gasket of the cooker. Cover the pressure cooker and preheat on high heat for about 5 to 6 minutes. Now place the cake pan inside pressure cooker, cover and let it bake on low heat for about 25 to 30 minutes. Time might vary depending upon the size and material of the pan, so check after 25 minutes. The toothpick has come out clean, that means the cake is baked. Now remove out and allow it to cool completely. Once cooled, you can decorate it with any topping of your choice. I have drizzled my homemade caramel sauce and few chocolate chips. I hope you liked my video. Please hit like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel for more such exciting recipes. Thank you.